Hi, this is Captain Tim Blanchard at Marine Max in Venice, Florida. This is a new brokerage listing that we have available. It's a 2017 Tidewater 2200 Carolina Bay Series. Nice bay fishing boat. As you can see, it's got a lot of flare up in the front, which makes it a very dry boat in choppy water. Beautiful black hull sides. Got a foldable bimini top. Nice comfortable seating. Lots of rod holders. Nice casting platform up in the front here. Got a trolling motor up front. Moving to the stern, we have fold down jump seats in the stern of the boat. Also have a live well, additional fish boxes, foldable swim ladder. The boat does have trim tabs. It's got a Atlas. Yamaha 200 engine with a stainless steel propeller. Power pole anchor system. Lots of room for casting off the back deck here. Boat's well equipped with electronics. It has both a Simrad GPS and Garmin chart plotter. Got the Yamaha engine management system with digital controls, Fusion stereo system, Fusion speakers. It's got an ICOM VHF radio. You've got your remote controls for the power pole up front. Lenco trim tabs. It's got a Ritchie compass. Moving forward, you can see all the storage, lockable rod storage up front here. You also have another live well underneath this front forward console seat. And a nice big comfortable helm seat. This boat is available here at Marine Max in Venice, Florida. Give us a call. You can reach me direct at 401-413-9647. And thanks for taking a look.